This is how to write a ghost song. Step 1. Buy a Pope outfit. Step 2. Spend 3 hours putting your makeup on. Step 3. Research and find loads of cool imagery of Satanism and the occult.
Yeah, this stuff's cool and that, but when do I actually write the song?
Step 4. Choose a wicked stage name. How about Papa Ambrosia III?
Well, yeah, fine, but what about the song?
Step 5. Choose some spooky outfits for your other band members. How about black suits and silver masks?
I haven't got any other band members. What about the song?
The song?
Yes, the song! How do I write a ghost song?
Well, you probably just rewrite an ABBA song with distorted guitars, I imagine.
Is that it?
I think so. I'm not really bothered about any of that. Their outfits are pretty cool though, aren't they?
I guess.
Awesome. Bye.